Sam's powers of manipulation are almost scary. Her people are using the girls from the surface to gather Adam from Lam's followers. It's in the blood. And eventually they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them if they didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lam and take Cindy back one way or another.
Remember, son, without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie, and that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film, then work him over. There's one of those big goons now. Start your camera rolling on him, and then let him have it. Look at you, sport. A regular junior shutterbug. And it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way.
For Grace, the paradise of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted. It left her penniless. But in the family, she has found hope, a reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta, do you deserve to take it from her?
The Tin Daddy is not a man. It is half dog and half devil, made by Andrew Ryan to condemn our children to a walking dead.
That I have the best.